just for an idea. Okay, right now I have it on saute, but I have, this is chuck eyes. I cut it against the grain in strips, put in onions, some mushrooms, a couple of bell peppers, minced onion, a package of brown gravy mix, a cup of water. So that's all in there. As you can see, it's all in the pot. I brown the meat first by just pushing saute. Make sure you got the bottom of the pan so it's not caramelized. Make sure you scrape it good so there's nothing stuck on the bottom. Otherwise, if there's anything stuck on the bottom, it won't cook because it'll know that it's burning something. And then I'll just take my lid off and put it on. I'm gonna turn this off. And I'm going to turn it on meat and stew. So I'll let it cook for 20 minutes and let it have a slow release, and it'll be done. And I'll show it to you after it's done. It'll be nice and tender and just yummy, yummy.